In those days, we tended to do things for real because it was cheaper, and CGI didn't really exist with the sophistication that it now has. I mean, certainly the wider shots, if you can see the wheels of the car on the road, then we were doing it for real. If it's a tighter shot, then we may have been on a trailer being pulled along. Just to make it easy, I tended to just, you know, do it. I remember, you know, we wanted the shot of the car coming straight towards camera. You know, the cameraman was here and I just drove straight at him, you know, and you would never do that in this day and age. I mean, I stopped, you know, before I hit him, but I might not have done, or the brakes might have failed. Because of that, you're not allowed to do that kind of thing anymore. But in those days, we did.